alpha feet. Brush it, love it, alpha feet. Want it, need it, gotta repeat it. I just love that alpha feet.
Alpha feet is
diverse,
fun,
welcoming,
sisterhood.
I guess I joined a sorority because like Northwestern is a decently big school and I kind of just wanted to find like a community and like a home. But I'm really, really happy I did, and I think it's been a great experience so far. And I already feel like it makes the school feel a lot smaller because I just know a lot more people, and I'm excited to meet all my new sisters.
You just heard from Neha Pashankar, and next I talked to Alexa and Mikhail.
I wanted to join a sorority so I could have a group of people that would always support me and a community that I could always lean on. I know it would be helpful and fun for the social scene, as well as being able to live in the house, be close to my classes, and just be able to live in a house with a bunch of girls and get really close to new people.
For most people, joining a sorority means an automatic in to different fraternities. But for Isla, it is about finding her community.
I wanted to be in a sorority because I thought it'd be a good way to find a group of girls who were similar to me, and it'd be a way to like make Northwestern's community a little smaller.
Describe AFE in one word.
That's a good question. I feel like wise or like supportive. Everyone seems very like, I don't know.